know, I've actually thought about playing professionally.
Well, gee, I don't know about that, Bill. I think that the ladies' tour likes their players to be a little more masculine.
Hold this, Russ. Thank you, Russ. That's for you.
You son of a...
I'm so sorry, and I'm so embarrassed, and I hope that this doesn't scare you away from golf, because it's such a great sport. I know your people, the black people, don't really enjoy the game, but I think that's because you can't get into the nice clubs, the restricted ones. And on the other hand, your people are so good at so many sports that maybe it's good that we white folk have a sport you guys are not so good at.
Mr. Vice President, this way.
Is there a problem?
There'll be less of one if you step this way.
Okay, so long.
Oh, man, I'm getting a cramp.